Welcome back, let's play Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Last time we finished Pride Land, we have a giant Heartless, and a guy once. That's all fine and dandy. Today we're going back to Hollow Bastion, because obviously something's going on. We don't have access to any of the save points.
Wait a sec. I thought everything was supposed to be under control here. Must be Organization 13 again. We better go see Leon.
Hey there, Cloud. Let's see. I know there's something I can buy. There's one. Don't really need that now because I have the ogre seal, but you know. Anything here that I don't have? Nope. Ah, no, no, I don't want to buy. How about you? Looks like I'm all caught up on, inventory. How you doing, Scrooge? So ice cream man. Ooh, serenity crystal and a defense boost. That's nice. I still can't really make anything. Defense boost. I don't think I really need any of these. I hope we need the Ether Slayer, though. Well, that music isn't very, good. That hurt. It's okay, they won't blow us up inside the house.
He went on over to Ansem's study to find out what all the ruckus was about. Turns out the MCP is using the data in that computer to crank out Heartless. MCP's been messing around with the town's control system, too.
That MCP sure doesn't know when to quit, does it?
Alright, so we just need to make our way back to the handsome study. Okay, level up. Ow! Now, watch out for that. On it. I wish I had glide. That'd be nice. Let me go. I almost got... Gah! Goofy Scott. Why are you still alive? Oh no. I see treasure. AP boost. Come on, no fear! Lightning crystal, bright crystal, and a moon recipe! I don't know what that's for. Ow! Thank you, Leaf Bracer. I'm sorry, Donald, the guy he owned you. So now that we're back here, you can see those three right over there. Let's go talk to them. Hey there, Tiny Yuna.
Liars!
What?
Leon doesn't have any treasure!
And we fought for you guys.
Donald!
Well, I had to tell him something.
I don't see how we're gonna work this out.
So what should we do?
Why do you think they would trick us like that?
We worked so hard to help them out.
And we got such a total. It's not fair.
They'll just take responsibility for what they did.
They like that.
Yeah.
This will be great.
Okay. Go talk.
We're just going to take your treasure.
But we don't have anything.
You sure?
Let's take a look. Ooh! Hey, Yumi, I took a look. Sure enough.
Okay, we've decided. The Gullwings are taking all your items.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, Foofy.
This stinks.
So not cool. Look, sorry we tricked you, but...
Forget about it. Leon told us the whole story. He said your journey has been pretty rough.
So it wouldn't really be right if we took your things.
We'll root for you. Here, this is from us.
Bye, good luck on your journey.
And we'll never see them again. But we get the Gullwing Keyblade. I think it does something different in here. Nope, it just gives you experience boost. I have something else. Alright, remember recipe. Okie dokie. Time to go down the corner door. I still hate you, Mr. Flare Mage. Ah! Gotta make it eat her. I don't really care. Ah! I hate you. The game's trying to kill me. Donald! Why aren't you healing? I'm not going any further until I heal. Nothing I can do about that, really. Thank you, Donald. Stop trying to snipe me! I'm ignoring you guys. Don't make Aerith mad, man. She's stronger than she looks. Sleeping lion? I don't want to go in yet.
We'll be there soon, Tron.
Good. Puzzle piece there. And we could actually go in here. And there's goods! Like... give me chain! Cosmic chain is a really, really nice piece of armor. Yeah, I mentioned how nice a piece of armor is. Because it's pretty cool. Well, now you can have this Aegis chain. I have something else. Alright, sleeping lion. Hey, look! It's a puzzle piece. There's a lot of puzzle pieces to be had. Alright, I guess we should go help Tron. I'm getting hurt to hit pixels again. A lot of heartless.
Gorge, hope Tron's okay.
Me too. Let's head for the game grid.
No, anything for that.
Great. The terminal works.
Let's go!
No wanna. Don't wanna. Please don't make me. I would like to make that, but I don't have the stuff for it. All this stuff and I can't make anything. But it's okay.
Finished?
Would be, if it weren't for the old loon's magic.
Old loon, you say?
I'm trying to work here.
I'll show you who's old.
Done! There you go, Leon. One homemade program. A Loony Wizard special.
This had better work.
I'm off.
Be on your guard.
Poor Sid. The beat more like a heartless. I'm healing because good, you can, yeah. I was expecting them to do that. Those guys are the worst ones to fight in this area. Ow. Because they're hanky, and they hurt a lot. Off the IO house of a Tron. And now we get to fight all of these guys. Ow. Oh. Back off! Dude! What the hell? The guy just would not get off my back! What was that all about, game? No, get off the wall. You know what? You're all gonna die. Kill all of you. Wait, jerk. That was the wrong way. Oops. Oh well. It's being all bad. To the IO house. Of course, there's gonna be a Yes, there's gonna be an IO in the way. There's gonna be enemies in the way. Yeah. I know, because it's gonna be for real. Mr. Guy. Whoa. That was close. I wasn't expecting him to just bum rush me. I was thinking of using a limit, but I didn't. Probably so.
Warning. User control is terminated indefinitely.
No good.
Leon, let me try.
This is your final warning. Stop at once.
Bon appetit. Don't talk with your mouth full.
What? What are you loading?
Nothing's come in yet.
Leon, come on!
There.
All right!
What's it like? This is very strange.
That's Bullet's magic!
Huh? There's a power booster for me. And flight routines for the solar sailor.
Meaning we're set?
Well, like you users say, we won't know till we give it a try. We'll need a sailor to reach the MCP, so let's get to the simulation hangar.
Hooray for learning a new ability. What you learn? Stuff that is actually really good. I don't think you really need that. Let's go access the MCP and take care of a problem, huh? Out of the way, I'm not fighting you. Sora, I can't get scared. Hey look, a fossil piece.
You've got to keep a lookout. The MCP isn't going to just let us waltz in.
Of course. So we need to take care of all the bases we do first. Oh my goodness.
Running executable.
Getting higher than you.
Access approved.
It's over.
What I got. Why was that so delayed?
The MCP is straight ahead.
Time to settle things for good.
I see more chests. More calcium plus. This is probably a map. Yep. Yes, I know that. And this is cosmic orange. Which you learn. MP Haystra. Give me some of that. What did you learn? Explosion! I like explosion. I don't really care about negative combo. But I love explosion. Boring Calcum Plus, there's only like 7 of those in the game. You need all of them for- Ooh, I'm a weapon. What am I doing? It's an accessory, isn't it? I say that's pretty good. Alright, we're good to go. Hopefully I don't die. But it's probably gonna happen. Because this fight could be... It could go fine, but it could also go terrible. Let's finish this once and for all.
Prepare for deresolution!
to
Data transfer! Give up!
Get out, Sark! You're nothing!
You're very persistent, Tron.
I'm also better than you.
We would have made a great team.
Now for the MCP.
This thing is the MCP?
That's it. Ugly, isn't it?
Tron, don't you understand? We don't need users. We've advanced. They're superfluous. Be a part of me, and together the world will be ours to control.
MCP, you still don't get it, do you?
Sark! Sark! All my functions are now yours!
He grew up pretty quickly. This is pretty much how the fight goes.
Insignificant user!
Yeah.
I will repair your data.
Get over there, Sora! The worst part is you have to have Tron alive in order to even hit him. Overall, the fight itself isn't too hard. As long as you pay attention.
Data error detected!
This should do it. No, it's not. So yeah, nothing else for me to really say here. Alright, now we can finish this. And now we have the best spell of the game, heck yeah.
Tron has a silly side, too.
I learned it from you. Of course, I do have my silly limits.
Okay, then I'll tweak your program when I get back to the user world.
You? Maybe we better not try that.
Aw, how about it, guys? Singin' Tron, dancin' Tron. Sound good?
Yeah!
Okay, fine. But before I crash, Sora, Donald, Goofy, and all the users out there, thank you. You really helped me. You made me so much stronger. You taught me what friendship is truly all about, and I'll never forget it. As soon as I met you, I knew we were going to defeat the MCP and free the system. Isn't this what users do when they're sorry to say goodbye?
It's a first for me.
Gorsh, promise that we'll see each other again real soon.
Okay, well then. I promise.
Where are you going? Oh. Tron!
Settling down, iron and tell. The only heartless left anywhere are the local variety. And it looks like there are fewer than before.
Now if we can just get those three back in one piece. You're here!
Welcome back!
How's the town?
A-okay!
Not a single trace of the MCP, either. Everything's back to normal. We made it.
Hey, why the long face? What happened?
Tron just disappeared!
And he promised we'd see him again.
Run! What's happening?
Greetings, friends. System is up and ready for user input.
Tron!
Stay in touch.
Yeah.
I'm way out there.
Hey, stop that. It tickles.
Tron is ticklish?
How about this?
Please stop that.
I think Tron's been around.
Wait, just a moment. I want to show you something I dug up from the system archives. You can see the town back when it was first built.
That's right. I remember now.
Just like the old days.
I'd be fascinated to ascertain as to when the town got such a dreadful name as Hollow Bastion.
You know, this town had another name once.
Hmm?
Radiant Garden.
And with that, we are done with Radiant Garden. Everything's back to normal. And suddenly everyone remembers what the old name of the town was. All that's left now is apparently a gummy sip. Alright, let's take care of the gummy sip. Before I do that, I'm gonna save my game. Cause this is the final gummy sip route in the game. We're approaching endgame, finally. Alright. Let's finish up the gummy sip route. And this is probably one of the harder ones who fit in, considering it's the final gummy sip mission.
Bring it on!
As you can see, we're friggin' fighting an Armaga here.
Let's go.
And with that, we are done with the gunship missions. Don't have to do them ever again, and I probably won't. Because they suck, in my opinion. But not bad, but they're not that fun. So next time, before we go to Twilight Town, well, we're gonna be going to Twilight Town next time. I don't know, I might go back and try to do some of these absent silhouettes in the other areas, so we'll see what happens next time. Until then,